Fiqraana, I really don't know what it means.
I heard Fiqraana, I was really excited. It was not a song that I was originally supposed to be in, so I was very jealous.
I don't care. Fiqraana means befikar hoke jeena.
I think it's a beautiful track.
It's a really catchy tune. It's also got a really great energy to it. Lyrics are really quite edgy, they're quite fun, they're young.
Why should we care about what other people think when we're in love?
Fiqraana ho ke hum jiye, khama ka hum jiye.
I think that's a very beautiful line in its term.
Sounds fantastic. It's a new age anthem, I think.
Ready? Last one?
Awesome, man.
मैंने फिकराना सुना है and I like the song. I insisted them and I told them that I want to shoot this song. Jana jab karna tha, they needed indoors and some set and some lighting. But then I came up with an idea of why not create an entire skyline like Manhattan. Create a little bit of water and give a nice thing like a helipad. Or
the camera used to start, I didn't even know that. I used to play around with the ball. It was more like a picnic kind of thing.
Everything happened so fast, so including from set to costumes to, you know, the choreography. A lot of it also is really based on mood, and I love the girls' vocals in it because they're very soft and they're very gentle. Ahmad is a brilliant choreographer. He's done some fantastic work.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Iska shooting format kafi alag tha and didn't go for too much of movement of camera, like in terms of crane and all that.
I'm a huge fan of A.R. Rahman. The way he conducts his music, it's outstanding.
I've waited my entire career to do a movie that had music by A.R. Rahman.
If you don't do an A.R. Rahman song, it's like you've never been in the film industry.
I've been working with Akshay since 15 years now. He always makes it a point that aapki creativity mein wo zyada haavi na ho jata. ZK, Zayed Khan. Very energetic and wants to do a lot of things. He's like a regulator. You put him on switch 4, he'll stay on 4. 5, 5. You turn him off, he's off. Lara is a girl who's suddenly come out with a new Lara Dutta, I feel. She's looking hot, and now I was shooting with her. Any angle I was putting, she was looking good. Fiqraana, we have shot it in a different technical fashion.
More than anything else, it was fantastic to be on a set that looked absolutely phenomenal.
I love this song. बस बस बेटा
नो आई थिंक वी आर डन.